Trainers back at Frost Arena, another 4-0 all weekend for the men and the women, and it's the Jackrabbits defeating Oral Roberts tonight 70-51. And the difference, I think, in the second half, after pretty evenly played first half, was the lack of turnovers, and Jacks just hit more shots in a game where Oral Roberts was within three at halftime. But what's kind of the difference in their view in that second half?
Definitely just better execution from the Jackrabbits. I think offensively they got some shots to fall, and they started to work the ball around a little bit more. That low post pass seemed to always be working for the Jacks, and they definitely cashed in on that. As well as they started to get some threes to fall for them. I think Jillian was shooting from the state of Minnesota there for a while tonight, and that definitely seemed to work for them.
She has range when she gets going. A double-double, her second of her career, 19 points and 10 rebounds for the senior. And I think that might have been the biggest difference tonight, the leadership they had from Jenny Sonnenberg and Jillian, who are probably their two best players, and they got both of them on the same night tonight, so that was certainly helpful. Maybe most importantly, and they won't admit it, but they're up three games now in the Summit League with five to go. Pretty much locks up the regular season title, although they do have two tough games now at UMKC and at USD. Your thoughts kind of where they stand heading into the conference tournament?
Two tough games, but I don't think they were at a better point in the season than right now for two tough games. Mm-hmm. Because I think they've got a good momentum. I think they've won 8 straight.
That sounds right.
Right?
Yeah.
And they're just definitely in a good spot for the Jackrabbits right now.
It'll be very interesting to see how the Jackrabbits kind of play this. I don't think they're going to back off at all. No point in doing that. But it'll be certainly interesting. The Jackrabbits with a shot to go 17-1 in conference play the rest of the way. So 70-51 the final. We will be in Vermilion on Thursday night for the men's game, and then we'll be back in Vermilion on Monday when the women are out there. For now, Marcus Spencer, thanks everybody.